So our target, we always want to set up to the target. Good. Right foot back. All right. So when you're swinging, I want you, your club to follow that line right there. So that's going to be your swing plane. I want you to feel like you're going left. So as a visual help as well, the great thing with range balls is they got lines on them. So you can see the lines going right to left here. So let's do that. I'm gonna put two tees, one on the inner side of the swing, and the other on the outer. So if you're coming out the end, you're gonna hit the tees. So we're trying to avoid the tees here. So this is a nice drill for practicing your swing plane. You can have tees, balls, anything that will give you, anything that'll give you some contact to tell you, let you know if you're coming into out to in or anything. So we're trying to fix the in to out, so that's why I have one tee behind the ball on the inside and one tee on the outside.
Okay.
So now you got to come around the tee and then inside the tee. So all the time, that's why we want to always send the ball behind the hole, always give it a chance. And that's why I put the pin about 3 feet behind the hole over there as a visual aid, so you know where your target location is. So that's what we're gonna try to do here. So we're gonna send a couple putts. We're gonna try to control our distance to go past the hole, but not too far.
Okay.
So here's an in-swing drill we can do without the ball. This is what I'm gonna have you do. We're gonna go half swing back to the waist, the club up to the waist, and then when you come through, the toe is going to have to be over the heel. So what I mean by that, there we go. So this is a toe-to-toe drill. So coming from here, the toe is going to be past the heel. And same thing on this side.
Okay.
So whenever the toe is past the heel, the club face is closed. And that's going to make the ball go left or draw. So this is a toe-to-toe. You can check yourself, stop here and stop at the other side and see if your toe is over the heel. So see how that's pretty much square right there. That's all right, but we're trying to get a draw, so we want to get it a little bit more closed. There we go.